The northern grasslands refer to the vast expanse of grassland ecosystems found in the northern regions of China and neighboring countries. These grasslands cover extensive areas with fertile soil, temperate climates, and a diverse range of plant and animal species. The northern grasslands are primarily located in the northern part of China, stretching across Inner Mongolia, Xinjiang, and parts of other provinces. They also extend into neighboring countries like Mongolia and Russia. The climate of the northern grasslands is characterized by cold winters and warm summers, with temperature extremes. The region experiences a continental climate with limited precipitation, making it suitable for grassland vegetation. The northern grasslands encompass different types of grasslands, including typical steppe grasslands, meadow steppes, and desert steppes. These grasslands support a variety of grass species, wildflowers, and herbs.
Thank you.
domesticated bovine animals commonly raised for their meat, beef, and milk production. Cattle are social animals that form hierarchical structures within a herd. Dominant individuals may lead the group, while younger or less dominant ones follow. Cattle in a herd typically graze together, moving as a group to find food. Their grazing behavior can be beneficial for maintaining grassland ecosystems. Managing a cattle herd involves herding, which is the practice of guiding and directing the cattle as a group. Herding can be done on foot or with the help of trained herding dogs or horses. Cattle herds play a crucial role in various agricultural systems, providing essential resources for human consumption and other industries while also interacting with and impacting the natural environment. Recreational activity where individuals or groups set up temporary shelters, typically tents, in natural settings to spend one or more nights in the great outdoors. It is a popular and enjoyable way for people to escape the hustle and bustle of urban life, connect with nature, and experience a sense of adventure and relaxation. Camping allows people to disconnect from their daily routines, enjoy the simplicity of outdoor living, and experience the beauty of nature firsthand. It offers a chance to unwind, de-stress, and appreciate the natural world while fostering a deeper connection with the environment. Whether in forests, mountains, beside lakes, or in open grasslands, camping provides an enriching experience for people of all ages and backgrounds.